In this world, every living being requires oxygen to survive. Likewise, in our daily life, everything around us requires electricity to function. As a result of this invention, abundant changes have taken place to the world over the years, and it changed our dark planet to the planet of lights. From the things that exist around us, to the industries, and other technologies work on electricity. This electricity is of two primary forms, direct current, and alternating current. But, how these two things work, and where they were used. The prime example of a DC source is the battery. When this battery is connected to a circuit, the electrons flow in one direction. DC, otherwise known as direct current, which is used in almost all the electronic devices as the source of power supply. And this sources can also be obtained from the solar cells. Always a comparison would be there for anything. And here, for the direct current, is the alternating current. The currents that are distributed to our homes from the power stations are the alternating currents. AC is bidirectional, which means it alternates to and fro in a circuit, and this to and fro motion is represented as a cycle. The power coming to our homes has a frequency of 50 Hz, which implies 50 cycles take place in 1 second.